The Plaistow Police Department is warning people to be careful after several nighttime burglaries. Police say three businesses were targeted in town. Officers are reminding people to lock their doors and make sure alarm and camera systems are working properly. Anyone with information about the recent break-ins should call Plaistow Police.